This is the bones that you control with your controller. This is what you control with your input. But because this is a dynamic material instance, yet this material only in memory. The material and the colors that can change it is just in memory. We are not using it yet. We are able to see who win, and then it fades to black. Say 3, 2, 1, go, something like that.